What is up,
everybody?
Happy Monday.
Hello. Good morning. How is everyone? Did you have a great weekend? I would say we had a pretty decent one.
Yeah. Did a little camping.
Yeah, a little camping. Nice little change of scenery. It was beautiful. With that,
it's Monday.
It's Monday. It means we gotta get back to it. Let's get to stretching. Let's warm up these arms. Nice big arm circles. And reverse. And switch. And let's bring that right arm behind your head. And switch. All right, let's bring those right arm or those arms in front of us. Clasp your hands together, roll your shoulders forward. And then bring them behind you. Drive your knuckles to the ground as you pull your shoulders back. All right, feet together, spin down and touch our toes. Bring that right foot over your left. And switch, left over right. Bring those feet wide apart. Let's move over to our right side. Do kind of like a side lunge. And switch to the other side. And then just kind of move back and forth at your own pace. Feel that nice stretch in the inner thigh. All right, let's go down and touch the ground. And then walk over to the right into a runner's lunge. Up. Okay. Let's jump rope in place. Get that heart rate going.
How's it going?
Let's do some high knees.
All right, guys, 12-minute AMRAP today. As many rounds or reps as possible. So we set a 12-minute clock, and we all go like hell. It's the only way else I know how to explain it. 12-minute clock.
12-minute clock.
And we're going to do 10 push-ups, 20 jumping jacks, 10 get-ups, and 20 bicycle crunches. So that's all we're going to do. You're just going to continue to repeat it over and over and over and over again.
Until your 12 minutes is up.
Until the 12-minute clock winds down. So, without further ado.
I need a sweatshirt. I'm sweating out the push-ups. All right, guys. Ready? And go. I'm doing. This is the time when you really need to push. It's Monday. Sometimes it's hard to get back to it. Just keep going. Thank you. How's everybody doing? Where you at? We got a minute left. Push hard.
Right, is that in the 20th one?
Huh. Good job, everyone.
Great job.
Seems like simple movements, but
yep,
you can really get your heart rate going, get you sweating.
And how many people tell you, oh, I don't have time to work out? That took 12 minutes.
Yeah.
So with that, we're gonna work out now. We appreciate you guys. We're all warmed up.
We'll see you tomorrow.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, guys.